Hi, I'm Tim Bartlett with Sharpertek, and I'm here today to demonstrate the 16-port automated tube flushing system. We have three process tanks, one with IPA, one with detergent, and one with DI water. There's also a nitrogen purge that purges between each cleaning process. All we have to do is punch in the number of tubes that we're going to clean, the number of ports we have on the HMI. Once I have all the ports selected, I can start the cycle. And I will run through the leak test. From the cycle status screen, we can see where at the process the parts are at. Once the leak test is complete, it's going to do the alkaline detergent flush to clean out any particles that are inside the tubes and manifolds. As you can see over here, the flushing that's occurring. Now we're into the DI water flush. The clean water through the tubes to help rinse the inside. A lot of people clean their multiple tube assemblies with brushes and other means, but flushing with a system such as this is much more effective. We have a computer status, so we can go out and disconnect our tubes, and we have